The new NATO Secretary General, Jens Stoltenberg, has made an unannounced trip to Afghanistan. He visited a training center for Afghan special forces. Stoltenberg told troops that the military alliance would continue its support once its combat forces withdrew at the end of the year.